It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Okay, so it's December 15, 2017, and we are at Union Station, which is downtown Los Angeles, infamous known. And here we go. We got Santa Fe 3751. We rolled in, and it's under its own power. And they brought in a couple of vintage train cars here from the 20s and 30s.
Hi guys, welcome aboard.
Hello.
1938 Santa Fe, super cheap car built by the Bud Company. Now runs on excursions on our Vino wine train.
All right. Nice.
Welcome aboard, guys.
Thank you.
Keep walking through to see Santa. It does.
Wow. Hi,
welcome aboard. 1938 Bud Car Company.
All right. All right. Okay. Okay. All right. Have fun, huh? All right. Okay. All right. See how itty bitty you can go in. Check it out.
A
little tight.
Oh, Merry Christmas. I like the necklace.
Okay, so it's December 15, 2017, and this is Christmas at Union Station. There's Santa Claus in there.
It's the best time of the year. Now, I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know, and everyone you meet.
Okay.
Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Yes, sir, once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear,
okay.
Oh my God. So bad, you know, it's just another night, that's all it is. It's not the first, it's not the worst, you know, we've come through all the rest, we'll get through this. We've made mistakes, but we've made good friends too. Remember all the nights we spent with them, and all our plans, who says they can't come true?
Of December 2017, and we're in downtown Los Angeles, and we just had a cup of cocktails, margaritas at Elvira Street, the infamous, by the old, El Pueblo District, or whatever you call it, and we came here to go to see Santa Fe 3751, if I remember the number right, which is an old locomotive built in the 20s or the 30s. And we're having a good time, and now we're gonna go to
just another old lang syne. But when we're through this new